Hello everyone, and welcome back to Rhythm Heaven Fever. We are going to continue on to Love Rap. I don't like this one at all, but we gotta get through it. We'll see if we can get a medal on the first try. You just kinda gotta tap immediately after the girl finishes. I don't think that's the medal. Yucks. Wait. Oh! I think it's Love Rap 2 where it's really hard. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get a perfect on that ever. Remix 6 is Carnival Theme. Alright, remix 6 is done. Honestly, this is going a lot better than I thought I'd be doing. Tap Chupay is next. Yup. Feels good, kind of one. One, two, three, four. That one is weird. It has like a slight delay to it. To redo this one. And we realize that these guys are extremely tall. Yeah, I felt that. Demo. Alright, we'll try one more time at it. Hopefully we can get through it. Honed in. Alright, that should be good enough. This one is weird. Shrimp something, Ebi Ondo. I think that's what it said. Yeah, it's just that few times where they do that off for them, it feels weird. Cheerleaders, and then Karate Man. The neat thing about this one is it whenever they do the okay don't mind, it shows previous or games from previous Rhythm Heaven games. So I like how they show that. And to kind of actually no. Just need to do remix 7. Ooh, I think we did it. Yes. All right, we only have 15 more things to go. And we should have all 50 medals. But for now, let's enjoy the credit scene. And I don't know if I perform the credits or if it's just a show. We'll see. Okay, it does it for me. If you replay the credits, you would actually need to tap to the rhythm. Tap, 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 A, B. And granted, this isn't the best to do commentary because my concentration is so focused on trying to hit the notes on the right time and think about what I need to do. But this is a game I wanted to play through just because I really enjoy it. Mini credit scene of the characters. Baboon, Screwbots, Forku. So these upcoming levels are going to be enhanced versions of previous levels, meaning that it could include, it could just be a new rhythm added. They're not gonna really have you do a new tutorial unless it needs to, such as I think the first one. I'm blanking on it. It's Packaging Pests 2. Or Packing Pests 2. That one has gonna have a new rhythm to it. Body Star. Not done yet. If Packing Pest 2 is the first one, I might do a new rhythm, or if it's Micro Row 2. So that's Nightwalk, that's the credit, like where you actually play the credit game. attacking pests. Or is that the first one? No, it's... it's this one. So, with that being said, we'll continue it on the next time. In the next episode, we'll go on to it. Can't see my mouse on screen, but... thank you all for watching, and until then, see you in the next one.